I was asked to do a review on some of the sleep products I have, and this is in response to the Buttercup that I did. I've gotten rid of a few things, well, quite a lot, because it was getting a bit crazy. And I've decided that I'm going to do the one in, one out thing at the start of the year, and it's been working so well so far, which means that a makeup product, I'll get rid of something related to my makeups. So let's get into it. I've got is that it's probably best if I do it in sections because the videos, when I put them together, were just so long. So I'm going to try and be quick, and I'll start with the blushes. Okay, so I've got three single blushes currently. So Aruba, Sunrise, and Sahara. Now, Aruba was one of their specials. So sometimes, every so often, they bring out a special, basically, palette, whether it's eyeshadow or blushes. So this was one of them, and this one, as I've said, is called Aruba, and the color is, so this is Aruba, and it is a orange, quite a bright orange, but it doesn't come off looking crazy. It's really nice. It seeps in, and it's kind of like a stain when you put it on. So that's it on my finger. Need a light swatching of it. So the thing I like with this Aruba is that you can build the color up. The other one is Sunrise. This and Sahara are my favorite two blushes, especially for doing like a natural look, or if you don't want to look too made up. It's absolutely gorgeous. This is Sunrise. Right, there we go. So Sunrise is like a brick brownie type of blush, but it has a gold, like gold flecks running through it. It's really pretty. I've got it on at the moment, so afterwards I'll take a photo and show you what it is like. This is its swatch on my finger, and that is it on my hand. Sahara is similar in color to the Sunrise, except it's a matte, so it doesn't actually have any shimmer, any sheen. And what I do is I put the Sahara on first. Yeah, so I put the Sahara on first, and then I put the Sunrise on top just to give a nice glow to the face. I'm trying to open them again just to put them side by side so you see what I mean. Sunrise is the bottom one with the gold flecks, and Sahara is the top one. So Sahara is more bricky in color, bricky red. But when you swatch them, they look similar, kind of, except that this one has the gold flecks in it, the Sunrise. This color is just amazing. It's so nice. Of blushes I have are the Trio palettes. Or, well, not really palettes, but they're from the Trio range. The red palette is called Flame. Okay, that's this one. The middle one, which has got like the peaches looking type orangey, that's called Lace. And the pink one here is called Pink Spirit. This one. They are absolutely gorgeous. Flame, which is this one, So the bottom one here is called Molten, the middle one is Bonfire, and the top one up here is Flame. And this is how they are on my hand. So Molten, Bonfire, and Flame, or Furnace, sorry. And the Furnace, this palette is my absolute favorite. It's similar to the Sunrise in that it has like gold flecks running through it. One, the middle one, which is called Bonfire, is my least favorite because it comes, when you put it on, there's a bit of fallout on it, but you can build the coverage of it as well. But I don't like the fact that it falls out. And the bottom one, you can wear that as like also like a natural peachy tone if you're going for a natural look. So that's that one. The pink spirit. The bottom one is called Pink Parfum. The middle one is Pink Ice, and the top one is Pink Teeny. And you see those, that's exactly how they swatch and swatch up, that's how they come out. And I absolutely adore Pink Ice, the middle one, and Pink Teeny, absolutely gorgeous. The Pink Ice, they have a single one, a single shade, like those ones, and it's called Flamingo. But it's a little bit similar, but it's not as pink, it's not as Barbie pink. The Flamingo is more really, really intense pink. Which tested it, and I didn't think it would suit me to be. Off the trio palette that I have is called. Oh, that's it there. You can see them even. Right, so on my hand, the top color here, which you can barely see, is called Crochet. The middle color is called Gooper, and the bottom is Chantilly. Okay.
Gorgeous.
Especially in summer, I love these. So in summer when I'm a little bit darker and you're doing like nice bronzy type look, they're fantastic. That's the Lace palette. Because they're like peachy, kind of like peachy coral look, colors, sorry. So they have a, I find it goes really well with when you're doing like a summer bronze look.